Just that I'm really excited to be here.
10-point Job Corps culinary students have participated in United Way of Clatsop County's annual Iron Chef Goes Coastal for 10 years now.
It's kind of a riff off or a spoof of the national TV show Iron Chef, where two chefs go head to head cooking various dishes for a panel of judges. And here, the audience gets to bid on the dishes and they get to try them.
The support received from the students has been tremendous, and students have served in several volunteer roles, including busing, dishwashing, and assisting the competing chefs.
We have a long, close working relationship with United Way and the Iron Chef Gone Coastal. Our students are going to be here today, about 12 students. They're going to support the Iron Chefs.
We enjoy having Job Corps students. I think it's always good to have students or interns in our kitchen. I think it helps with our cooks. It's good for them. It's good for the students. And I think, honestly, it's a great opportunity for these kids to really figure out if that's what they want to do with their lives.
No doubt. Hey, so we've got the Tongue Point Job Corps Center here to help us again.
Yeah.
How helpful have they been in the past for you?
Outstanding. Job Corps is our tax dollars done right.
I am really excited to be a part of this, especially since I did a little bit of research and I found out from the website that one of the Iron Chefs from the national show is actually going to be here, Jonathan Hoffman, and I am super psyched. I hope I get to meet him.
Over the past 10 years, Iron Chef Goes Coastal has raised more than $360,000 for United Way of Clatsop County.
Probably have 1,500 people here tonight, and we'll probably raise $30,000-$40,000 for the United Way of Clatsop County.